In 2008, two new Siwertell coal ship unloaders were taken into operation at Sinta Power Station in Taiwan. Due to shallow waters around the power station, the unloaders were installed on a jetty, 2 kilometers out into the open ocean. Tough offshore conditions and high environmental requirements made the Siwertell unloader the perfect choice. Each Siwertell has a continuous unloading capacity of 2,000 tons per hour, ensuring that Capesize vessels are unloaded in record time without any dust emissions or spillages. With its unique counter-rotating inlet feeder, the Siwertell unloader easily picks up cargo from the vessel's holds and feeds it into its vertical screw conveyor. The adjustable speed of the inlet feeder allows the operator to control and keep a constant high unloading capacity throughout the entire vessel. From the vertical screw conveyor, the cargo flow continues through the horizontal belt conveyor that takes the material to the turret, where it drops down through a chute to a gantry belt conveyor that leads the cargo to one of the jetty belt conveyors. A cover belt lifter and dust suppression system keeps the transition to the jetty belt conveyors sealed and clean. From the jetty belt conveyors, the cargo is then distributed to the coal yard. The Siwertell unloader has a light and strong counterbalanced arm system, allowing for substantial savings on jetty construction. It can work with high digging forces if the cargo is compact or heavy without losing its efficiency. With its 4 different motions, pendulum, luffing, slewing, and traveling, the extremely flexible Siwertell can easily reach cargo in all corners of the cargo hold. The Siwertell unloader is operated either from the operator cabin or from a radio remote control. To avoid collisions, the Siwertell is equipped with an anti-collision system that prevents the operator from maneuvering where there's a collision risk. A sophisticated human-machine interface system called Simon, that's the Siwertell monitoring system, has been specially developed for the Siwertell to assist the operator and maintenance personnel in their handling and servicing of the Siwertell. Power supply and communication for the Siwertell is through high voltage and signal cables. On the unloader, a transformer converts power to low voltage, which is then distributed to all drives through the switchgear, all installed in an air-conditioned room. When the unloading operation is at its final stage and the vessel's tank top is reached, the Siwertell can lift a 25-ton excavator with its auxiliary hoist into the almost empty cargo hold. The excavator can then assist and speed up the final cleaning operation. Within less than 48 hours from its arrival, the Capesize vessel can depart for a new destination, and the Siwertell unloaders are ready for the next vessel to be unloaded in record time, without any spillage, dust emissions, or disturbing noise.